my channel, and today I will be showing you 9 different colors of Lipton Shih Tzu. These are from Valley Thai, and actually this product, I bought it because this is from vegan and organic. So I will be showing you the swatches and how it looks on my lips. I only have powder on my face right now, so the colors would really pop up. If you want to know more about these products, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button. Keep on watching.
Really feels very nice on the lips, and I really like the color. I have the apple flavor, the color, and just opening it. It's very pigmented. I really like this one as well. It's like a bit red or orange, and it really feels like when you put it in your lips, it's like glossy. And it feels nice. The apple. Alright, so this one is the raspberry. Okay, so I will put it here as well. This one tastes like bubble gum. Oh. Raspberry. Okay. I really like how it feels when you put it on your lips. Watermelon. Let's open it up. Oh my, I like this color. Watermelon. This one is so cute. I think I really like this. It's so nice on my lips. This is one of my favorites. This is great. This is the hazelnut. This is the 9th color for today. I will have a part 2 for the other colors since it is still coming. I will still order the other colors, and this is just for now, 9 colors. So this is the last hazelnut. So I will try the raspberry, a little bit in my cheek. I'm not really good in putting cheek tint, so I'm not sure if I'm doing it correctly.